Okay, here's the plan. I'm planning to go someplace where I haven't been before, at least not on the bike. And we're not going to use the 360 today. And to get to it, we're going to have to do a little bit of what I would call high speed. And it'll be like 80, maybe 90 kilometers an hour. Now, if I find that it is too windy and I'm just not feeling safe, I'm going to turn around and come back. We'll see how it goes. Okay, folks, now that was something a little bit different. I've been meaning to go out to Birds Hill Park. That was the what's known as Birds Hill Park. Been meaning to do that for a long time, and we finally did it. All right, let's get ourselves inside. I think that's probably the best run my bike has had since I got it. You know, I've had it up to, I think, about 110 kilometers an hour once, but I'm not sure about that. But sustained 100, it's probably, poor little bike was probably wondering what's happening. Okay, now mind you, that's only for those of you who think in miles per hour. I think that's only about just a little over 60 miles an hour. That's not too fast. If you notice, probably most people were passing me. So now I do know that my speedometer, it does grossly overread. In other words, I wasn't going as fast as it said I was. So let's go in the house here. When I left, my episode of the model ship was still processing. Yeah, that is processing in YouTube. So it should be ready to go here. I got back a little sooner than I thought I would. I thought it would take longer to get out there and back. I don't know if I'll do that very often because it was quite gusty. Sort of took the fun out of it. Well, I wouldn't say that. It was fun. It was exciting. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. All right. Yeah, looks good to me. Looks good to me. There we go. Well, folks, thanks for riding with me. We'll do it again tomorrow. We won't go to Birds Hill Park, but we might go to Birds Hill. That's a nice leisurely little jaunt. Okay. See you tomorrow.